back at Active Self Protection Extra. You can see Gabe White in the background is doing the movement drill with AJ Zito, in fact, who earned a turbo pin.
Right.
But I want to talk to the man here who set a goal to build his skills to earn a light pin and did so.
MagTech has maintained their high quality during the ammo panic and ramped production to the max. Their ammo is the only ammo I run on the range because of its performance and reliability. I recommend MagTech wholeheartedly.
Bro, first of all, congrats. Killer work.
Thanks, man.
Nice work. And so you, tell me, how much more work is light pin than dark pin?
It's a different kind of work. It's a different mentality. It's more consistent work. Mm. So, you know, the dark pin is like shooting on hard mode. The light pin is like shooting on maybe beast mode.
Yeah, I mean, like beast mode. Yeah.
You really got to get after it. You've got to stay within the process. And what I've noticed, and this is why I love the practice that you do here before you run them, is you get to go just as fast as you can and Ricky Bobby it.
Right.
Like, get all wobbly. You know, that's kind of what I say.
And let the wheels so wobble fun. A little.
And then he's like, okay, now back it off 5% and get your hits. And when I did that, I'm there.
Boom.
And so it's awesome.
Yesterday, 4 runs, 4 light pin runs. So done, did what
done.
You wanted.
Yep.
So then this morning you're like, hey, I'm gonna go hard.
Yeah, so Gabe challenged me last night. He's like, go hero is zero.
Yeah, I mean, like, right, go
all
hero.
Right, cool. So
half glory is no glory.
Yeah, so I hit the turbo times. The targets might have been way off. So
I can miss so fast.
Yeah, I could, you know, in the practice I hit the turbo time and got the hits, so I know it's there. One of the things that Gabe has been telling me all weekend since like when we picked him up at the airport, because we were teasing about how I can miss faster than most people can hit, right? And I can miss faster than anybody, but Gabe said something that's been really sticking with me. He said that, you know, it doesn't take any more time to get to the right place than it does the wrong place.
Oh, it's so good, man.
And
wait,
so,
say that again. It doesn't take any more time to get to the right place than it does to get to the wrong place.
Right. The challenge is there's a lot more wrong places than there are right places.
There's so many options.
And so, yeah, so he's actually going to make a video with me for Suck Less next week.
Nice.
And we're going to talk through that. I'm my mind is blown already. So I'm really excited to share that with everybody.
So if we say, you know, hard mode, beast mode, and then I think Turbo's legendary mode.
I think so.
Legendary. And so next year,
I'm in.
We're going to have to hit for legendary mode.
Yep.
I finished up my light pin quals this morning on our first couple of runs. Shot them okay. You know, shot them better on the practice than I did in the actual one.
It's a lot easier in the practice because it doesn't matter.
Right.
But then all of a sudden, because who you are and who I am, all of a sudden, you know, our video cameras come out,
we're
taping each other, and all of a sudden it gets a little harder and everybody kind of stops to see, you know. And what's cool is there's like 3 guys that have been doing the Suck Last Saturday that are here, and it's so fun. We got to get a picture with all those guys, but I'm telling you, it's been fun, and the process works if you trust it.
And I really think for me, the thing that I'm noticing this year is last year before, I'd get really focused on the outcomes. And then, so this year, one of the things there is I was process focused last year until shooter, are you ready? And then it was go fast, don't suck. And then I, you know, it's that standby beep, and then I lost my mind. Whereas this year I could feel the adrenaline a little bit, and I could feel my heart rate coming up, and I go, no, all you can do, John, go with the beep, grip the gun, see your trigger, see your sights rather, work your trigger like you know how, and get the hits you need. And telling myself that and then saying, all right, beep, give me the beep. And was able to stay in the process.
Yeah, I struggled a little bit on day one because the first drill is the build drill, which is is my favorite because you get to go fast.
It's like my worst.
Right? I love that drill. I'm not great at it. But when I first walked up there, of course, this is the culmination of 6 weeks. And is this going to work? Is it not going to work?
Right.
We've said that all along. I'm like, I don't know if it's going to work, but I think so. And my heart was beating so fast, my ears were picking it up. So I had to turn my hearing protection off for that first run. And then I just had to stop and get back in the process. So that was difficult for me. I got the first one at the light pin, and then I'm like, okay, no pressure, I'm there. Let's just keep pushing and have fun. And you know, and so there's still adrenaline, it still comes up. I can feel it right now because we've got one left, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, it's stay in the process.
You can also see the fact that because we've shot so much already the last couple days, I got you know the hand stuff and all that.
And
so,
you know, in a few weeks of dry fire with these grips, man, I've just tore my hands up. I would love these grips and I will have them on every gun I have for the rest of my life, but my goodness, I gotta get tougher.
Ain't it the truth, man. Well, before the whole internet, brother, congratulations.
Thanks,
on the light pin. Well done.
You.